He was on the ground and I never saw him move.
Breaking at 11, a man mowing his sister's lawn in Charlotte County was hit and killed. Florida Highway Patrol says he drove the lawnmower right in front of the car. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Lisa Spooner. The 19-year-old driver of that car had two kids with them. NBC2's Joseph Ojo has been following the crash on Casa Grande Avenue and Darlington Street, where he's talking to witnesses.
This road was closed down for hours as troopers investigated. A person was mowing the lawn behind me when they were hit and killed.
It was instant. People all over the neighborhood were gathered.
A tragedy on Casa Grande Avenue.
I wanted to get into my yard, but there was crime scene tape up and there was police activity.
A little after noon, Charlotte County deputies and Florida Highway Patrol troopers had the area surrounded by crime scene tape for hours as they investigated.
A big crashing noise.
49-year-old Daniel Widows was mowing his sister's lawn.
He was there. He was just probably finishing up, I would say, because the grass is mostly cut.
When troopers say he drove the lawnmower onto the road, right in the way of a Chevy Impala that 19-year-old Griffin Miller was driving.
I heard the kid that had the accident say he just swung out real far.
The lawnmower was beat up bad. There was parts all over the place. The car had sustained damage to the right front fender area, headlight and grill area.
Inside the car were two children, ages 12 and 11.
He had two little boys with him and he was visibly upset.
The impact sent Widows flying.
He was on the ground and I never saw him move.
Miller, who was driving the car, was cited for driving with an expired license tag. Troopers also confirmed that alcohol was not involved in this crash.
Unfortunately, he passed away. And it's always hard when you lose somebody from the neighborhood.
In Englewood, Joseph Ojo, NBC2. Also-